Former Italian Prime Minister Silvio Berlusconi has died at the age of 86. Berlusconi founded the conservative Forza Italia party in 1994. He was hospitalized on Friday for the second time in months for treatment of chronic leukemia. He also suffered over the years from heart ailments, prostate cancer, and was hospitalized for COVID-19 in 2020.